Hey guys, this is Aaron from ScienceTech.io. Today I'm going to be making a short video on walking sticks. I know this is kind of, out of place considering it's a tech website. But I thought it was kind of cool, so I thought I would share it and show you guys how to do it. So, really quick, this is basically what we're going to be making. This is a bamboo walking stick. They're pretty nice. This is what it looked like, obviously. I mean, everybody's seen bamboo before. So we're gonna take this and turn it into that. So you don't need that much. Two of the main things that you're gonna need are a drill with a small bit. I think you can use like a 1/16 size, which is actually better than what I have on this one. And then also you're going to need a propane torch. Excuse me. So yeah, propane torch to be able to cure the wood or temper it. And, obviously bamboo and a little bit of time and patience. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay. So yeah, something else that you're going to need, I forgot to mention earlier, was a towel, or some sort of rag that you can use. The first thing that you want to do is drill holes in all of the chambers of the bamboo. Okay, hopefully you can still see me. So, you take your walking stick, and these are the chambers. So, in each chamber, you need to drill a small hole to relieve the pressure during the tempering process. So, you take your drill, and I usually do it right here at the bottom. And you want to do it, I do it above each little elbow or a little joint here. So, just drill a hole. So all you need to do is just through one side, and you can rotate it and drill a hole on different sides. You don't see all of them, lined up or whatever. It's completely up to you. Okay, so now I've got all the holes drilled in my pieces. And so now what we need to do is there's actually a wax coating on this bamboo that we need to remove, which is one of the reasons why we have the towel. We have to wipe all the wax off. So you need a lighter to be able to light your torch unless you have a sparker or striker. I'm going to move the camera over here. Okay, so for this next part, basically, you need to gas up your torch. Might be kind of loud, so but you need to gas up your torch, and then you want to run it over the bamboo like this. And what that does is it actually melts the wax on the bamboo, and then you take your towel and you wipe it off. So. keep doing that until you get all the wax off in all of the chambers. And you don't want to leave the torch in the one spot for too long. And go back and forth. You don't have to go as fast as this. You go a little bit slower, like that. It's probably better. But once you get it all heated up and you see it bubbly, you just wipe it all down. And then I just go back one last time to make sure I get most of it off. So then now you just move on to the next one. See how it starts to change color? It's not as green. It's very hot, so don't burn yourself.
go.
All done.
Now we have two.